that I wrote a long time ago and was inspired by events that happened here. I think maybe it was in 2003. Did the Polecat plant close here in 2003? Does that sound about right? Maybe four, but probably three. Anyway, I heard about it on the radio, and I started wondering about folks up here and being real worried about folks out of work. And I think I heard it on the radio and started it that night. This song happened pretty quickly, and it just came out of this idea of, well, what do you do when there are no more jobs in your town, and do you stay or do you leave? And I come from a long line of leavers, so the song's called Leaving Aiden, which I'm not going to do tonight. I love Eden. This is beautiful.